Here are crazy football rules from the 1800s.
First of all, there were still posts, so you could still hit it wide. However, there was no crossbars, so there was no height limit for a goal. And next up, the teams had to swap sides every time they scored a goal. However, this was taken out to save time. And last of all, substitutions weren't introduced until 1965, meaning that if you got injured, you had to play on no matter what.